Did you just try and jump forward? Oh dear. Yeah, this is pretty cool. I don't even care if it's a rip-off of Mario Kart. Oh, there's a speed booster.
I'm struggling.
Oh, I got a. Yo, this is pretty legit. An eye? What am I, psychic type?
Oh!
I guess I'm still speed king.
Let's try again. I think I gotta wait for you to get here.
Oh yeah, I'm way behind. I kept falling off.
Fine, you're almost here.
What the hell? You weren't kidding about a psychic type.
Welcome.
Impressive slide!
I didn't think he was gonna move.
Impressive sliding, Cody.
It's a skill I take pride in.
There you go. Oh, that's not what I was supposed to do. Damn it. This is the only nightclub I've ever been to. Well, no, not really. Oh, dude, I thought I was about to fall. Did I gotta do something? Oh. Disco, disco, good, good. Disco, disco, good, good.
Stop teasing me!
You said you wanted to party!
Yeah, baby! I may have to listen to disco after this. Ah. Oh shit. Okay. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit.
Yeah, this is.
Oh shit. Oh shit. I will not die to Disco! Disco never died. I refuse to die. Oh my god, dude, this is nuts.
I can't see.
I lived.
I lived somehow as well. The second death.
Disco, good.
You know, this has been hands down the weirdest experience of my life. I'm glad I didn't have to do it.
Yeah, it's been crazy, dangerous, nerve-wracking. Fun
indeed.
Ooh, footprints.
You hear that crowd, May?
Yeah, this is exciting.
Oh, we're on stage, ain't we?
Oh no.
Hey, we didn't do anything.
We got us.
Okay, baby, groove it. Woohoo! Come on, glow sticks, dance with me. What are you doing? Where are you going? Come on, glow sticks. Hey, Cody, May. Play some music! Make them dance!
Maybe they will if you leave the dance floor.
Yeah, dude, seriously, I think you're scaring them.
No way, baby! I'm killing it! Can't you see my hip gyration?
No!
Oh, jeez.
Why you gotta zoom in on it, man? Don't care if it's just a book.
Look at this, right, left, to make the audience dance, you need to play the music! Get the audience on the floor! DJ, baby!
All right. All right.
Let's figure out this DJ thing.
I'm sure we can make them dance again.
How did you do that?
Oh shit! Didn't know I was playing Guitar Hero.
I didn't either. Alright. Well, you gotta spam it when you do it. You wanna fill the bar. Alright, let's go. Nightclub. What?
Oh shit.
Oh, okay. Yo, this is sick.
Oh shit. No, I was playing cunning stunts.
Yeah, this one's right up there with the clock level.
Yeah.
This is amazing. Oh, absolutely incredible.
Man, if it go to one screen, this would be a great thumbnail.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, there it goes.
Oh, well.
Oh, come on.
Are we still missing something?
No, we got everything we need. It's showtime, baby. Woo!
Come on, May. It's glow sticks, for Christ's sake.
You hear that, May? You hear the anticipation?
I haven't performed in front of an audience for ages.
Does she get to do her makeup?
Yes, that would make you relax. Cody, let's go prep the stage.
Glow sticks and underwear? Oh my god, that is like, yeah. It's kind of funny, actually.
I can't do this. I can't do it.
May, it doesn't have to be perfect, you know.
Yes, it does. If it's not perfect, I'll let them down.
No, just seeing from your heart. You weren't born to be perfect. You were born.
I hate the book, but that's good advice.
Mm-hmm. Blur enough mirror?
You can do it! You can do it all night!
What?
Oh!
Oh my god.
Interesting.
Look at the, jeez, look at the graphics, oh my goodness.
Wow. This looks good. I don't have any control over this, so it's all you.
They're rolling boulders.
What songs they got? Ruins of
Let's
Tomorrow.
See, at the end of the road. Empty arms, ruins of tomorrow. Bottom of the beer can, gain or lose. A
oh,
new
wait,
age
that?
Records.
What's that?
What?
The triangle button right there. I can't imagine that's where you go out. Oh, I guess it is.
Guess what?
Maybe it's not.
Your turn.
Yo.
Yeah.
This is gonna be special.
Look at that. Glow sticks for days. Lights. Oh. Back to you. Page 16, page 15. Crack and burn. Never mind, I don't have to edit this out. I honestly thought that thing on the right said vehicle manslaughter. Oh boy. They're warming up.
Hi, guys.
You can do it! Does it go back to me? Or does it go to cutscene? Oh, it goes to cutscene. They're just glow sticks. On, you can do it.
I do this. I believe in you. Come on.
She's moving him around.
Mom, I found your favorite song. You can listen to it when you feel better.
So awkward.
I love you, Mom.
Can do this, May. I know you can.
A Disney movie.
That was beautiful, May.
Thank you.
Hold. That whole triangle now? For what? They gonna dance?
Oh.
those. Cody.
May.
It worked.
Yeah. Yeah, we're back.
Where's Rose?
I don't know.
Rose?
Sorry that I did this to you. I know how to make everything good again. All you have to do is stop fighting. I know I'm not a perfect daughter.
Wait, what?
I'm sorry I don't like to brush my teeth. I'm sorry I read books after bedtime.
Wait a minute.
I'm sorry I don't put my toys where they should be. I know
it's a runaway letter?
She's blaming herself.
Uh-huh.
She thinks it's her fault.
I'll leave you alone so you can become
friends. Oh, how relatable. You oh, I hate this.
I love you, Mom. I love you, Dad. P.S. I have my pocket money to buy a bus ticket. Don't worry. I packed a sandwich and a lollipop.
Oh, no.
I'm so sorry.
Don't worry about me. You can go home.
No. Rose, honey, it's not your fault that we've been fighting.
It isn't.
No, Rose. It was never your fault.
Become friends again.
Honey, listen, whatever happens, your mom and me, we will always be there for you.
And we'll always love you.
Always.
And we're getting unrelatable again.
Okay.
The fucking book!
This.
I found it at school in a trash can.
Should've stayed in that fucking trash can.
You did. Sometimes you can find real treasures in the trash.
Come on, let's go home.
Okay, so Rose.
All right, so who's the blonde kid that's in that picture?
No clue.
Mommy should think you are completely irrational. But I have to say, you make more sense now.
So they're never gonna explain it?
Maybe, I guess it was just a friend. Good game.
Yeah.
I don't know what my favorite part was, so I don't know if it was that last level with all the music stuff, or if it was the clock.
I'm still going with the clock. Not the clock.
Those are definitely my top two, though.
Yeah.
I think, visually, the clock is my favorite level. I think gameplay wise, probably the last one.
Yeah, I can see that.
But I'll have to look through it again to know for sure.
Oh, face word doesn't look like a FaZe Clan logo at all.
I still can't believe that's an EA game. Holy moly, look at all them QA testers.
Yeah. That's good.
Yeah. I guess a QA tester needs quality assurance. I say my least favorite level out of all of the levels, I'm sure you already know it, is the elephant level where you just rip it to pieces. That's evil.
Yeah.
It's evil. And then they celebrate when the little girl starts crying. It's evil.
Yeah, that was...
It made sense story-wise. It made sense. So much sense. But it's evil. Although the mission to get to the top of there was pretty cool, because it was the magic level.
Yeah, if it wasn't for that part, it wouldn't be the worst one.
No.
First one, in my opinion, still is the wasp one. I don't like the wasp one. And the spider part, I don't like that.
The spiders are cute, though.
I had clever stuff, but...
You're just saying that because you don't like spiders.
Yeah, I don't. Yeah, damn right.
Yeah, I think in ascending order, my least favorite, I don't know if this would be ascending order, descending order, whatever the fuck. Probably be the elephant one. Mainly the boss fight. The mission, or not really. I guess it's not really a boss fight, other than dragging an elephant to its death. Is terrible. Mm-hmm. But the missions leading up to that are pretty good.
Yeah.
And then my second least favorite would have to be the space level. The whole space thing. I like the boss fight in that one. But some of those going through the portals and shit, that kind of just seemed a little tedious going through all that. And then I'll say the wasp level is my third least favorite. Just because I don't like wasps. I like the levels though. Those levels in there were pretty cool.
Yeah, I don't like wasp either.
I just anything small, tiny, black and yellow like that, I just don't like it because I know it'll hurt.